morning students. Now we are going through the chapter decimals. Last day we study about abacus. Today's question, conversion of decimal fraction into decimal numbers. Next, decimal numbers into decimal fraction and change them into simplest form. First one, decimal fraction into decimal number. A slight difference is there in between decimal fraction and decimal numbers. What is decimal fraction? That is numerator and denominator is there, but one condition is denominator is always in the form of 10, 100, 1000, 10,000, etc. That is decimal fraction. That is a fraction, but always its denominator is in the form of 10, 100, 1000, etc. What to do? We have to convert this decimal fraction into decimal numbers. Decimal number means it have point. Therefore, here 1 divided by 10. Then we know almost all the decimal numbers having all part, a decimal point and a decimal number. Here look, 1 by 10. Here look the denominator. Denominator is 10. 10 have 1, 0. Therefore, take the numerator and here 1, 0, therefore before 1 number we can put the point. Then there is no all part, therefore we can put 0. This number is 0.1. Then whenever we are converting decimal fraction into decimal numbers, we have to check the denominator. Denominator have only 1, 0, therefore our answer also having 1 decimal point. Here 1. 1 is there, then before 1 we can put the point. But here is no all part, therefore we can put 0. Have no meaning, 0.1. Next what? 35 divided by 10. Here look, denominator 10, only 1, 0. Therefore write the numerator 35 and 1, 0. Therefore 1 number before we can put the point, 3.5. Here already have a all part, decimal point and decimal number 3.5. Next, 725 divided by 10. Here also denominator is 10. Write the numerator 725. Then 1, 0. Therefore, we can put 72.5. Next one, divided by 1000. 53 divided by 1000. Here look, 1, 2, 3, 0. Our question is 53. Numerator is 53, but denominator have 30. We have only 2 number. Therefore, before that number, we can put 10. Then we can put the point. But here is no all part. Therefore, we can put 10 as all part. Therefore, 0.053. Why? Denominator is 1000. 1000 have 30. Therefore, look the numerator. Numerator have only 2 digits, 3 and 5. Therefore, we need 1 more digit. Therefore, before 5, before that number, before 10th place, we can put the 0. Now, 0 is in 10th place, 5 is in 100th place, 3 is in 1000th place. Answer is 0.053. Next, look, 496 divided by 100. Therefore, numerator is 496. And where we can put the point? Here, denominator is 100, 20. Therefore, 2 number before we can put the point. That is 4.96. 4, all number, decimal point and decimal number. Answer is 4.96. Next, 5 and 2 by 1000. Here, all part is already there, 5. Then, but we don't want to look 5, then 2 by 1000, that is the decimal fraction. Here look, 0, 0, 0, 1000 have 30. Therefore, what to do? Here only 2 is there. We have to put point before 3 number. Only 1 number, put 1 more 0, 1 more 0, then 3 number. Before 3 number, we can put the point. 5 is the only part. Then look, 30. But here we have only 1 number, therefore we need 2 more number. Therefore put 2 zeros in the left side, therefore answer is 5.03. 0, 0. Next, 9 and 8 by 10,000. First, put the odd part and point. Then, here 10,000. 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros are there. But we have only 1 8. What to do? Here total 4 digit needed. Only 1. Therefore, we can put 3 more zeros. 9, 4, 0, 0, 8. These two questions, this is mixed fraction. First write 5 point odd part. Then look the fraction. Fraction is 1000 is the denominator. Here only 2 is there. Here we can put point before 3 number. Only 2 is there. Therefore we can put 2 more zeros. 2, 0, 0. Before we have to put the point. 5 point, 0, 0, 2. Next 9 and 8 by 10,000. 9 point. Then decide how many digits needed. 1, 2, 3, 4 zeros are there, but we have only 1 digit 8. Therefore, total 4 digit needed. In the left side, we can put 3 zeros, then put point, 9 point, 0, 0, 8. Then, for converting decimal fraction into decimal number, always you can look the denominator. According to the zeros of the denominator, we can put the decimal point. Okay. Next one, here decimal number is there, 8.5. We can convert into decimal fraction. Here look, 8.5. Two way we can write here, 85 divided by. Which number will come here? Point after only one number. Therefore, we can write it as 85 by 10. Or we can write like this way, 8 is the odd part and here 5 by 10. Both way we can write, because here is all number is 8. Therefore 8 as mixed fraction, like 8 is the odd part, 5 by 10. Both are correct. Next 0.123. Here only 0 is there. Therefore we can consider the decimals 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3 is the number. Here point after 3 number. Therefore 3 zeros. That number is 1000. 1, 2, 3 divided by 1000. Here is no all part, because all part is 0. Next 1.79. Then here we can write two way, 1 and here point after 2 digit. Therefore 79 divided by 100. Or we can write 179 divided by 100. Both are right. Here this is which type of fraction? Improper. This one is mixed. One separate and 79 point after 2 digit. Therefore write 100. 79 by 100. Or we can write 179 by 100. 8.0762. We can write only one method, that is improper. That is 80762 divided by which number? 1, 2, 3, 4 numbers are there. Therefore, 4 zeros, that number is 10,000. 80762 divided by 10,000, or 8 and 0 7 6 2 divided by 10,000 is also that. One more method we can write this one. 8 and the 0 have no meaning in front. Therefore, 7 6 2 divided by 10,000. This method only needed, that is improper. This is also correct. We want to do only one method. 80762 divided by point after how many digits? 4 digits. Therefore, a number having 4 zeros, that is 10,000. 80762 divided by 10,000. Next look, next question. 35.406. What is the answer? 35.405. We can write that number together. Then point after 3 decimal places. Therefore, that number will be 1000. 1000 have 3 zero. Therefore, we can write 1000. 35.405 divided by 1000. If you are writing in mixed fraction, 35 and 405 divided by 1000. That's enough. Only we want to write in the improper form. Understood how to convert according to the decimal number. Here decimal number is only 1, therefore divided by 10. Here 3 decimal places, therefore divided by 1000. Here two decimal places, divide by 100. Here 1, 2, 3, 4, point after 4 digit, therefore 4 decimal places, therefore 10,000. Here point after 3 decimal places, 3 zeros, that is 1000. Okay. Next one, we have to convert into decimal fraction and change into simplest form. Here look, 1.5 is the question. Then how can we write in this decimal fraction? That is 15 divided by 10. Then this is not in simplest form. 15 divided by 10. Therefore, we can cancel. This is in 5's table. This is also in 5's table. Therefore, we can divide both by 5. Look here. This 15 divided by 10 is a decimal fraction. Both are not in the simplest form, smallest form. Therefore, we can divide both by 5. That both numbers comes in the multiplication table of 5. Therefore, 15 divided by 5 is 3. 10 divided by 5 is 2. 3 by 2. Or this one we can also write into mix set. Otherwise, we can write 3 by 2. That's enough. Change into improper fraction. Next, 2.75. That is 2.75. What is divided by? Divided by which number? This is decimal, 2 decimal place are therefore divided by 100. 275 divided by 100. Therefore, this question I will write here, 5.20. Okay, now how can we cut this one? Okay, listen, 75 and 100. Then you remember here this 25, 75, 50, 100. These all comes in the multiplication table of 25. 25 1 is 25, 25 2s are 50, 25 3s are 75, 25 4s are 100. Again, 25 5s are 125, 150, 175, 200, like that, the table of 25. Therefore, it is better to divide 275 divided by 100. Both we can divide it by 25. Okay, then what is the answer? If we are dividing 100 divided by 25, what is the answer? 4. 25 4 times 100. If you don't know, you can divide here. 275 divided by 25. Then 25 and 27 we can take 1 time. 25 1 is 25. Then you can subtract. 7 minus 5 2 0. 5 right downward 1 time. 25 1 is 25. Remainder is 0. Therefore, what is the answer here? 11 divided by 4. Understood? If the decimal halving 25, 50, 75, 100, etc., then you can understand this is in the table of 25. Therefore, we can divide both numerator and denominator by 25. Why? We have to convert into simplest form, smallest form. Therefore, 275 divided by 25 is 11. Then 100 divided by 25. 25, 1 is 25, 25 2s are 50, 25 3s are 75, 25 4s are 100. Therefore, answer is 11 by 4. Understood? Next question, 5.20. Question is 5.20. How can we do this one? How many decimal places here? 2. Therefore, 520 divided by which number? 100. Then we can divide both this number by which number? Here 20 is there, here 100 is there. First we can divide it by both by 10. Then if 520 divided by 10, then 0 is the remainder. 52 is the quotient. Therefore answer change it to 52 divided by 10. If we are dividing a number by 10, what we are doing? The last place, 10 anangil, last place is the remainder, balance is the quotient. Therefore, 52 is the quotient and 10 is the, here 0 and here 100 divided by 10 is 10. 52 divided by 10. Okay, this is also not in the simplest form because both are even numbers. Therefore, we can again divide it with the which number? even number can divided by 2. Therefore, what is 52 divided by 2? 52 divided by 2. 2 how many times in 5? 2 2's are 4. 12 is 1. 12. 6 2's are 12. Remainder is 0. Therefore, answer is 26. And 10 by 2 is 5. Understood that question? Here, 5.20 is the question. Therefore, 520 divided by 100 because here 2 decimal places divided by 100. Both having 0, therefore we can divide this number by 10. If you are dividing by 10, we know 0, 1, 0 there, last place is the remainder. Therefore, answer is 52, here 10. Again, look, here 52 is an even number, 10 is an even number. Both we can divide it by 2. Therefore, 52 divided by 2 is 26. 10 divided by 2 is 5. This is in the simplest form. One more last question. 0.28. How can we write? Yes, 28 divided by, here 2 decimal places, divided by 100. Okay, then we can divide by which number? This one, both are even number. Therefore, we can divide it by 2. This is also divided by 2. Therefore, 28 divided by 2. 28 divided by 2. 2, 1 is 2. 8, how many times? 4, 2 is 8. Therefore, what is the answer? 14. Here, 14 comes and 100 half. What is the half of 100? 100 divided by 2. 100 divided by 2. 5, 2 is 10. No reminder. 0 right afterward. What is the answer? 50. Half of 100 is 50. Look once again, this is also even number. 14 even, 15 even. Therefore, surely we can divide both number by 2. If it is an even number, both are even number, we can divide it by 2. 14 divided by 2, 7 2 is 14. 25, 50 divided by 2, half of 50, that is 25. 7 by 25. Listen, this is the method of converting first decimal fraction into decimal number, decimal number into decimal fraction, then change into smallest number. 5.20, according to the decimal places you can divide. Divide by 100, first divided by 10, again this is not in the simplest form, therefore divided by 2. Here also point after 2 number divided by 100. This is not in the simplest form. Both are even number. Therefore, divided by 2. Then we got 14 by 50. Again, these are not in the simplest form. Again, divided by 2. Last, we got 7 by 25. Then, we can't divide this both number. Because 7 is, which number? 7 have only comes in the 7's table. Therefore, it is in the simplest form. Therefore, we can stop. Now, you have some exercise work also. That is exercise 4.3, 1, 2 and 3. You can do in the 1, 2 and 3, do in the notebook. Okay, thank you.